We are now looking at the global approach to learning. Think like a genius. Global thinkers develop the ability to use all of your brain. The artist Leonardo da Vinci was not only a highly gifted artist, he was also an engineer, a military expert, an inventor. Lewis Carroll made his living teaching mathematics at Oxford University, but he also tapped into the abundant creativity of his imagination when he wrote Alice's Adventure in Wonderland and Through the Looking Glass, apparently while on LSD, but that's an entire different matter. Albert Einstein, still one of the figureheads in the world of science, also explored the world of philosophy. He once said, "Imagination is more important than knowledge. It's a preview of life's coming attractions." What these exceptional men had in common was an approach to knowledge that is described as global. The brain is divided into three parts: reptilian, mammal, and cortex. It is also divided into left and right. The left side is responsible for logic, rational, linear, sequential thought, while the right side looks at the more intuitive, holistic, random, unordered side of our thinking. But of course, like most subjects which are not fully understood, such as the left and right brain divide, is largely unsatisfactory and should instead be replaced by top and bottom brain distinction. A pattern in which both hemispheres of the brain make critical contributions holds for most types of cognitive skills. It takes two hemispheres to be logical or to be creative. However, according to popular demand, what we need to do is to develop our right brain thinking, such as feelings, music, creativity, and visualization, as well as our left brain modes of verbal and written communication, organizational and rational abilities. Learning becomes easier. More can be achieved. Thresholds and limitations challenged. Global thinking is further enhanced by the use of the senses. By immersing oneself in a subject, by engaging your senses when approaching a new subject, by diving in and becoming engrossed and asking the who, what, why, when, how questions. Understanding is enhanced and consequently learning becomes even more effective. The added advantage of the global approach is that it is also produces positive emotions via increased brain power and encourage us to be even more adventurous in our thinking.